Alright, listen up, Chief. Listen up, okay? Alright, I've been playing for 10 seasons! 10 seasons! And I haven't won a single time, okay? So I need you to put me in that backpack and help me win. That's it. That's all I got. That's all I got, dude.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
I said, are you ready?
I would scream when my parents are home.
Same. Don't worry. My parents don't wake up anymore. They've been asleep for a long time.
Where do you want to go?
I don't know. Where do you want to go? Let's go. I'm feeling lucky. I'm feeling lucky, dude.
Yeah, lucky is pretty lucky.
It's pretty good. One time I went there and I found like 2 guns. 2 of them.
That's insane.
I know. I'm pretty good. I've never actually shot somebody before, though. Like, when I get shot, I kind of pass out. I just pass out when I get shot.
Oh, dude, same.
Yeah.
I also pass out in real life if I get shot.
Same! Like, so wow, I'm so lightheaded.
I know.
And then all of a sudden, I must kill every man, every woman, every child that gets in my way.
Okay, I'm back. I'm back now. I don't know what happened, dude. I passed out again. This is so weird. So how are you?
I'm great now.
That's good to hear, dude. Good to hear, man.
Could I ask if you're like a YouTuber
what?
Or something?
I mean, you can find me on Christian Mingle. Your boy Bonsai guy's got a 5-star rating. You know? In high school, I was voted most likely to succeed. True story. Oh, I got shot at!
This insolent fool thinks he can kill me. That will be the last time he ever makes this mistake. Learn and obey, my son. Learn and obey.
Anyways, guys.
Dude,
gonna get this dub.
The guy's putting up the clown emoticon.
What? The clown?
Yeah, I pickaxed him for you.
Yo, you better pickaxe that piece of trash.
Next time
he tries to throw a clown out here, dude, we're gonna clap some cheeks. We're gonna have some problems, man.
Okay.
This guy's right here. Let me up, baby! Oh!
I'm coming.
Oh, 2 of me! I got 1! I got 2! I am the greatest of all time! I am the GOAT from Legends! You have bent the knee, my son! I got 4. I'm the best of all time. I'm the greatest of all time. Bow before me, Cretan! Kiss my toes! Kiss them!
I said to kiss my toes.
Anyways, I found some minis. Delicious. Do you know the best friend song?
We're the two best friends that anybody could have.
Sing with me. We're the two best friends that anybody could have, and everybody else likes the game. Wow, you're so good at it.
I know.
I tried singing that with the last guy, and he didn't sing it with me, so I let him die.
He's such a loser.
My favorite part is when they're like at 1 health and they're just begging you to res them. Like, oh, you gotta beg better than that. Do you have any dogs?
I do. I have a dog.
You have a dog? What was it called?
Wait, what do you mean? Like its name?
Its name, yeah. What do you call it?
Her name is Pixie.
Her name is Pixie? Like Pixie?
Yeah.
What like a delightful fairy, name!
You know? Yeah, because she's just a small little dog.
That's adorable! It's adorable, dude! I have a dog. Mm-hmm. Do you want to know his name?
What is his name?
His name is Zabumafu, Abimelech, third of his kind, keeper of the gates, the creeper, and the watcher. He sees you when you're naked and afraid. He sees you, he's above you, he's beside you, he's all around you. He knows every thought inside of your head, every of your darkest, deepest desire.
My darkest, deepest desire
is to pet him.
Yeah, he does tricks sometimes, you know? It's kind of cool, man, you know? He just rolled over. And my favorite one is, like, play dead. The best way to teach them how to do that is you just don't feed them for a long time. You know? And they get really good. It works on humans, too. Yeah. I don't have a lot of friends. Anyways, let's go over here.
I really hope we win.
Because we're the two best friends that anybody could have. We're the two best friends that anybody could have. We're the two best friends that anybody could have. And King Titan's my best friend.
Yeah.
Wow, you're so good at singing it now.
Thank you.
We should, like, hang out sometime, you know?
We should.
You can meet
we
my should. Dog.
I would like to meet yep, your dog.
Yeah, he's behind
that
the dumpster.
Very enjoyable. Oh.
Yep. Right next to the neighborhood cats. Sometimes I put them in a bag and just shake them. Just shake the cats.
Oh, like that girl in Finding Nemo?
Yeah! That's my sister! You know her? You know her? She's famous. She's kind of famous. All right, okay. Anyways.
Oh, I wish bottle rockets were still in the game so we could actually apply fireworks.
Wait, you know what? We don't need fireworks in the game because we have the firework of friendship that glows brighter than any sun.
That is a fact.
That's a fact. That's a fact, guys. You know what else is a fact? You know what else is a fact? You can hold your breath for 8.5 minutes. After that, you die.
Hmm.
Yep.
That's nice.
Yeah. You can only hold it for one if I shake you. Anyways, let's go over to Shifty. I like Shifty Shafts, you know? I like to creep around.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go inside.
Okay.
Come on, we're not safe, we gotta get inside, don't stop running, keep going, run faster, you've gotta run, oh gosh, I look behind, it's worse than I thought, it's terrible, I did it again, oh, I'm gonna be sick again, too many shockwaves. They make my tummy hurt. Anyways, we'll be the T-Rex, and they'll be like the neighborhood kids, and we'll stomp on them.
That's nice. Yeah.
I was once in. I can't go to school anymore. Not publicly. You gotta make a sound when you drink them. Go. Good. Okay, ready? One, two, three, go. We're in sync. We're like synchronized swimmers.
We're the best.
You will bend the knee, you cretin. Die to my minigun. Fear me and obey! You will know pain! You will know anguish! You will know sorrow! Ah! I'm hurt bad. Listen, I'm in a bad way right now. We gotta go. Oh, this is not good. I'm gonna throw up again. Oh, I'm getting sick.
Oh, it hurts.
Let's go to my room.
Basement bros.
This is where they keep me at night. There's usually a lot more chains, though.
Oh.
Yeah. Apparently, if you feed me water after dark, things get a little crazy.
Oh, like gremlins. Like.
Yeah! That's my high school nickname. Do you have any band-aids for me?
That's nice.
Do you have any band-aids for me? Hello?
Yes. That was fast.
Thank you. I pride myself on my joy of learning, my aptitude for new skills, and also my ability to think calmly under pressure. We're getting jumped on! Go back! We're not okay! Everything is down! Box up! Just hide! See? Good under pressure. I told you. We gotta go again. Ready. Yeah! What's your name? Don't worry about it. I'll find out later. See, sometimes it's really funny. We've been best friends for a long time. You just didn't know. Sometimes you snore.
Yeah, we've been best friends
so
for
I
like
tickle your chin
minutes.
So you stop. Yep.
Huh.
Your
That's
mom.
Fun.
Oh, we gotta go. Go back down. We're not safe though. It's not safe. Go. We're gonna sneak out. We're ninjas. I said we're ninjas.
Ninja Fortnite, Tyler Blevins.
Wait, what? Whoa! I almost just fell off the map. That would have been terrifying. Go faster.
I'm glitching out.
Keep going. You're gonna die.
Coming.
You gotta hurry.
No. There's a bot. Killed me.
No.
Can I please add you?
Okay. It's fine.
Yes!
Of course yes. I got so much! I'm lactose intolerant!
Oh, dude, same.
Usually it just hurts me down below, but apparently it hurts me in the heart, too. GG!